You might as well take my heart out of my chest and mail it all the way to Budapest.